At least this one has a damn chat. What up, guys? Man, this chat is small. Small. Sign in to chat. Alright, if you're wondering what the hell I'm doing, I don't know either. I'm trying to figure something out. I don't even know if anyone's in here. If you guys can see me, let me know. Say hey, we can see you. What's up, Sonny? How you doing? We're gonna listen to some jams today. We're gonna try to listen to some jams if we can. What's up, Elena? How you doing? I gotta zoom this chat in. I am so frigging blind. You can't zoom this damn chat in? What if you're blind? You're just screwed? What if you're blind? Settings. I gotta try to figure out how to zoom this in, cause yeah. Edit your stream, da 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 da. I don't know. All right, let's listen to some music. If we can. You know what? I'm pretty blind right now because I was working all night. What's up, Merv? Yo, you do not know how blind I am. And I'm trying to stream on this new thing called Streamlabs, and it's frigging complicated. It's complicated. Hello, Angelo. What's up? How you doing? I wish I could see what you're writing. Man, my eyes are bad. All right, let me try something real quick. Give me 1 minute, guys. Window capture. You guys are so sweet. Not caring about me being blind. Thank you, thank you. I don't know what you should use. You should use... Go to YouTube. Okay, I think I figured out a way to make it bigger. It needs to be at least this big for me to see it. Big for me to see it. That's what she said. All right, I'm just going to go in my chat and watch it, cuz this is, I can't see. They got it very small. It's probably not even that small, but for someone who's blind, it is. What's up, Massimo? What's up, Victor? All right, I'm just going to read it like this because that's the best I could see it. I was going to try to go live and like watch music videos with you, but it's a little hard when you're blind as a bat. I just wanted to wish you all a good morning. I'm not staying on too long. I just made a video, and yeah, I came to chat, came to talk. I know it's very early in the morning, so I hope yous are all doing great. I love you. Yous are all sexy. I'm probably going to get off. I really just wanted to try something out. There's this program called Streamlabs where you could watch videos live in a with people watching. I gotta make tests and trials. Streamlabs can be a pain in the arse. Yeah, it is a pain in the ass, man. I gotta tell you. I've been looking at tags all night at work, so that's why I'm extra blind. And, yeah. If I wasn't doing that, I would have been fine. I would have been able to see. Let me try one more time, since nobody's talking anyway. Thank you, Luigi. I appreciate you. I got a little what's his name? Elise D. Touré Tez? You guys know. Capture a specific window. Where the fuck is it, man? Here we go. Let's do a live reaction right now. I'm just gonna pick one of the requests I got. What do we got? Let's do. That one might get blocked. Elvira, we're going to do your request. Whether you're in here or not, you'll just see it on the replay, unless this gets blocked. I just got to set it up real quick. Give me 2 seconds, guys. 2 seconds. You guys are like, what's he doing? All right, it's loading. Let's select it. This is very ghetto, but I'm trying to figure it out. And there, you don't see me, but you're about to see me. Why is there two? What is this? We gotta remove that. This is very hard when you're blind. Let me see what you guys are writing. Hit that like, even though he's not doing nothing on this stream right now, except trying to figure something out. You are so sweet. All right, we're going to do this one right here. The name of the song is called Amano Amano by Rino Gatanda. Can you guys see me still? Let me just set it up. All right, here we go. Let's check it out. Let me make sure. Can you hear that? Is that playing? All right, I'm gonna start it over since now it's actually working. All right, let me see it. Amano Amano by Rino Gaetano. Let's go. I like his voice. I like how deep his voice is. He doesn't look like that would be his voice. Yeah, he has a very. He sounds like an older man, but then you see him and he looks young. I like his tone. I like it. I like the subtle growth of the drums. The first the bass kick, then the snare. Now he's hitting the hi-hat. I like the build-up. It keeps adding different parts to the instruments. This is really weird reacting with people watching me. This is very awkward. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to leave this video up because the whole beginning is me trying to figure stuff out. But let's continue. I like the drums. I like his voice a lot, too. Come on, bro. Come on. I like when he gets hype. He's got a good voice. Very rough and rugged. That's a man's voice. This song is awesome. I really like it. I like it. Instruments, everything. Good shit. What the fuck? Saxophone. I always thought the saxophone was sexy. I think ever since George Michael's Careless Whisper, the sax sounds good, man. And I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet, I've got no rhythm. I like how after the chorus it went right back into the verse part and the instruments just went back into that cool flow, like boom 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 boom, very seamlessly, like just like butter. It just went right into it, nice and clean. He continued singing. This is a good song. I like this. Reno Gaetano. Do you guys know this song? Does everybody know this song? Am I the only one who don't know this song? What's up, Malia? Malia? I'm pausing so I could say hi to Malia.
What's your name?
Mala. I like your name. It's beautiful. Man. Don't ask me why it keeps cutting out to black. I don't know why. But this song, dude, how come no one ever requested this before? Curious, how come no one ever requested this? You know I love these kind of voices like that. Someone just said RIP. Did he pass away? Obviously. Also, I want to say rest in peace to Scott Hall, wrestler. He passed away, and that's very sad. You know this song, Elena? It's a good song. Elena just guys go. Nobody really watched that video. What's the name of the guy you requested, Elena? He was good, man. He was amazing. This dude's good too, but shit, go check that out. Oh, it was good, wasn't it? This was awesome. I love this dude, Reno. I gotta check more of his stuff out. For real. For real. I hope people don't get mad that I'm like reacting to songs in a friggin' live stream. You wanna do another one? They'll be like, hey, that was my request. Why are you doing it in a live thing? Let me see. Can I suggest another song of Elisa? For me, it's a very important song linked to Portugal event when the only thing I could do is do. I think I did this one. You guys want me to do another one? Let me know. Let me know. You want me to do another one? People might get mad. Let's see. How's my battery? Alright, we're gonna do a song by a group named something. Named something. Camilo, yeah, Camilo, he was awesome. This video might get blocked. The first ever blocked live stream. Alright, let me just set it up real quick. There I go. I gotta set it up. Mariana's. Trench. Good to you. Featuring Jessica. All right, Mariana's Trench. Good to you. Featuring Jessica Lee. This one looks different. I don't know if you guys are going to like this one, but we're going to check it out. And this request is from B, B-E-A, B. Let me see what you guys are saying real quick. Yeah, it would be cool if you do another one. These are requests I'm getting from the Buy Me a Coffee, guys. I'm not just doing any random songs. All right, let's do this one. Maybe I should make it where you can see me. All right, this is called Mariana's Trench, and the song is called... Actually, that's a trailer. Let's wait for this trailer to go away. Probably get copyrights for the friggin' trailer. All right, here we go.
Everyone's around, the words are coming now, and I can't find my breath. Can we just say the rest with no sound?
He's got a very pretty voice. Sounds a little too pretty for my taste, but we'll continue. We'll see. It sounds beautiful so far.
And I know this isn't enough.
Can you guys see me? Is my head getting blocked? All right, I'll sit back like this. All right. Let's continue.
Still don't measure up, and I'm not prepared. Sorry is never there when you need it.
right, I think it's pretty good. I like his voice. It sounds very sweet, like you said. He's got that old 2015, 2016, 17, 18 look, that emo look, which is cool. I used to hate that look, that image. Everybody had the hair over the one eye. It was like a big thing back then. But vocally, I mean, who cares? It's looks. What's that matter? Vocally, it sounds great. The lyrics are good. It's an emotional song. I think it's beautiful. We gotta say hi. What's up, Argonath? I'm sorry, I can't see. Malad, check out Stoma. I once asked you if you knew Stomon Bligan artist. You said you don't know him. Yeah, I don't know him. Never heard of him. These are requests from the Buy Me a Coffee. Figured I might as well knock a couple out since I got 50 billion of them. But let's continue this song. If you guys want to request one, you gotta do it and buy me the coffee, man. I don't want to ask for your money, but it's the only way I could get to 30,000 people's requests. Wait, let me go back because I want to hear this girl. It's very good, very beautiful, but the only thing that keeps me from loving it is it's too clean. It's overproduced. You know, it sounds very polished and too nice. You know, like too overproduced. I like a little bit of a rawness. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of like those movies you watch that are just too clean. You guys know what I mean? You know what I mean. But nonetheless, it is still great. I'm basically saying it's really made for radio. But besides that, I think it's beautiful. Elena, I would love to see a picture of you being emo. Please message me on Instagram, an emo picture of you. You sure I didn't do it already? I did a couple of leases. A lot of times people will message me saying, "Hey, I requested a song. Where is it?" And then I'm like, right here, and I send them the link, and they totally missed that I did it. Oh shit, a bully. Is that the emo dude? What would you do if you were just standing there and everyone was just bumping into you? I think I would be pretty heated. If I was drunk, it would be a fight. If I was sober, I'd probably just be like, "Yo, what the fuck?" Anyway. Damn. It's good. It's really good. It was good. It was really good. What could I say? Vocals were great. The video was great. Told a good story. It was beautiful. I liked it. I really thoroughly enjoyed it. Yeah, I can't complain. I actually am going to add that to my music because I liked it. Guys, I do have to get off. My battery's at 20%. I didn't even plan on going live. I recorded a reaction, and then I was like, let me test this out. And then I was like, let me listen to some music with you beautiful people that I love. Elena, I love Elena. I love you too, Victor. I love all of yous. But, yeah, hopefully this don't get blocked. It was good. I like... The emo guy looked way better without the emo hair, I gotta say.
I especially like the...
Yeah, the thing I liked about it is how much they were giving. You know, they were really giving their hearts in this performance. And I'm picturing them in the studio just belting it. It was awesome. It was cool. I liked the first song, too. Wow, two good songs. Great vocals. Amazing. What are you guys up to? I really got to get off because this battery is 20%. I love you too. I love you too. I wish I wasn't blind, man. Imagine being able to read the chat very nice and easy without being blind. It would be great. Yeah, if it gets blocked, I'll just have to... Now, these people that requested these two songs are going to message me saying, where's my request? And I'm going to be like, it's in the live stream. Go check it out. But, yeah. Anyway, guys, I love you. Have a good morning. I know in Italy it's a little later. What's it, like afternoon? Here it's only like 6:50 or 6:45 a.m. You guys are so beautiful. Thanks, brother. I appreciate you.
Vun for your info.
Vun for my info.
What are you saying? What you saying? Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, I'm going to rest. I got to eat first, and then I'm going to put the reaction I recorded up. This was so spur of the moment. Guys, if you ain't following me on Instagram, go follow me. I love meeting new people. I love meeting new people and being friends. Let me put my Instagram right here. And then I really got to go because I hate when my computer dies and I don't even get to say bye. You guys are perfect. Olympia. That's the name of my street at my mom's house. Olympia Place. I was about to literally just say the whole address. That would be funny. I don't live there, though, so you can go. I won't be there, but my mom will say, who the hell are all these people? All right, guys, we out. Over and out.